Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. One question to ask. What is the best gift that you will have in all your entire existence? A straight answer from a believer is to say forgiveness. And the journey to forgiveness is a very long journey. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Most Merciful, made it for us reachable in our hand. With the season of the blessing that we'll be welcoming in a few days, which is Ramadan, this is going to be a great opportunity for all of us to achieve this great gift of all our entire existence, which is the forgiveness. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala given us this opportunity to come all together, standing before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in devotion, celebrating the guidance, celebrating the blessing, celebrating the Quran, celebrating our faith, celebrating the racing for the good. We'll be, inshallah, standing next to each other, shoulder to shoulder, and in a way of invoking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for His greatness, for His forgiveness, for His mercy, for His blessing. Join us to this journey of celebration, celebration of our deen, our way of life, celebration of guidance, celebration of blessing. It's a great opportunity for all us to come united-hearted, standing before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We are here, alhamdulillah, in the prayer hall. And mashallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala blessed us with this place. And we are preparing this prayer hall, as you see here behind me, preparing the carpet, preparing the sound, and all of it for to start the celebration to begin. So come join us, inshallah ta'ala, for the celebration to begin all together. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala shower us with His blessing, and shower all your family with His blessing. And Ramadan Mubarak. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.